Yeah, dude, that school bus ride, huh? You know what I'm talking about? That's cool. You know, I had to go some flat room and shit. You know how I get down. The clown. So, where is this camera set up? I really don't know where to post it. That's up right here. So, I'm pretty up over here. You can see it a little bit. I guess I need to get up there. Up there, the camera, drop off, then whatever type of thing. Ain't nothing too special, but y'all want to see it, and here you go. I'm finna start taking from the top. Yeah, it is 2018, almost 19, so you know, I got my laptop and the whole setup, but like I said, the way I guess I gotta get a better tripod and let me just angle it the way I want it, so the best and safest way from the post in here. I guess this is a bedroom studio, you know what I'm saying? That's how I do it. Bedroom studio, two turntables, you know, laptop, that shit, you know. So, make sure it's snapped in there, so I'm gonna drop my iPhone links. Oh shit, there's too much game right there. Think about it. Hashtag free game. That's why I'm not shaking myself funky. They all back there right from the drop. The heat mixtape. I take my iPhone out the case. Even I got the making myself heavy on this thing. It's hard for me to keep up with it. To clamp on it really good because I do have the out of box case still on. Saving it on my phone and send it to my, just to Dropbox online, and I put it on my laptop, put it up on my laptop and save it to the laptop, and I send it to my USB card. Because sometimes the way it works, like, it's not, it don't want to pick up. I don't know if I use a cheap USB or just Dropbox itself. Because when I had the Dropbox app on my laptop, it didn't work good. Like, it didn't work good enough. But on the phone, it worked good. So this is the DDJ 1000. I use a record box, of course. That's the only software I use.